Let's go. Parang balik tajam yun ang intro.
Okay na yun.
But yeah guys, today
we
know
who
makes a better store. Guys, we've been wanting to do this video idea for a while, and I'm glad that today is the time where we get to do it.
Today
we're gonna test out our skills on marketing, selling stuff through our family, and there's a part two of this vlog. On that vlog, we're gonna be putting out the store that we're gonna make
outside
and sell it
to real people
to know who can make more money. But for right now, we are about to make our own store here at home.
Please give me a good one.
Fast food!
Cafe!
Okay, now it's time to plan out what we're gonna be choosing from this type of store.
Competitors. First, when you have a store, you have to know what name it is. So my cafe name is Jose Cafe. Oh, my. For the store, I'm just gonna sell coffee, waffle, cookies, and different kinds. But basically, the waffles are gonna be like this. So over here, this is my peg. So yeah, it's gonna be waffle with ice cream and toppings, and I'll have different kinds of flavors. So one is chocolate, vanilla, strawberry with fruits and something like that. Pretty much the cafe is for comfort food and chill type of vibes, you know what I'm saying? So let's work on it.
So my plan is, the main food that I'm gonna sell is a sausage bun. So merong normal, ketchup, mustard, bacon, and meat. On the side of that, I'll be selling some fries too, like a poutine. For my drink, I'll just be having a lemonade, a classic lemonade. In the setup, we're just gonna make a normal fast food theme where we show our menu right in front of them like this. So I'm gonna make a home version of something like this. Right now, they're buying the ingredients. We actually have a budget for this. We can only spend this much money so that we would know when we will get the money back and how much will we earn. Right now, let's just wait for the ingredients and we're gonna get started with like preparing everything. Right now, I'm trying to make the logo of my food brand for today. I'm gonna call it Must Taste by RK. I discovered this name because of my Mustang, and I just changed the tang to taste. And yeah, as you can see, here's what I got.
Here's my logo. Thanks to Kuya, he made it. It's Jose Cafe. Of course, we have the bubble waffles, like I mentioned earlier.
Yes, sir.
We also have a frap.
Coffee frap.
And over here, we're making the menu. It's gonna be here on a blackboard, chalkboard, thanks to Kuya Dick. Tignan mo yung drawing niya, may pa-highlights pa. Oh, pa! The cafe will be over here. So, I think it's time to transform this whole thing into my cafe. Let's go!
My space will be the dining area. This will be the one that I'm gonna be transforming. Yo, guys, we don't know. This brand that we just made might be real soon, di ba?
Yes.
Let's go and transform this into Must Taste by RK. Chef Marky just arrived. Here's what
we
end up buying. Now we will check how much it costs. Let's
we'll
go.
See.
So we gave Kuya Marky our budget, which is like 2,000 per person. Naubos in 2,000 budget. So we got a bunch of fries over here, which cost 260 pesos. How much will I sell one fries? Since hindi pa tayo ganun kaano, baba natin na onte. Buns, 45 pesos. Ito sausage. 330, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 45, 45, 45, 150. Binatin 500 to. Yung isang sausage will cost like 150 pesos. That's how this all business works. That's why I like doing this, because you can double your money, you can triple your money, you can experiment all the way you want. And then we have meat, 300 pesos. Ito yung magpapamahal dun sa sausage kung gusto nila ng mas meaty. We also have cheese, our lemonade, vegetables, more cheese, lemon, real lemon, bacon, and yeah, guys, we actually have ingredients here in our house na hindi na nabili ni Kuya Marky since meron na kami. I'm ready for this. I hope this will turn out well.
These are the ingredients that we need. We got the dark chocolate and the white chocolate, and each costs 70, so that makes them 140. Ah! We're gonna use this for the bubble waffle. These are like toppings for them. The whipped cream, and each costs 270. This is also for the fraps. We got got here the grass jelly, so it's like black jello. And this is for the drinks as well, and each costs 45 pesos. And the rest are all in the house. For the equipments that we're gonna use, we have the bubble waffle maker, as you can see. We have the blender. This is where the fraps and everything will be done. Yeah, that's pretty much the things that we need, so let's go.
Here's the logo that I made. And then we have the meals that I am offering. We have the classic, we have shroom, we have meter, and we have bacon eyes. Must taste by RK. And we have empty fries. Empty because must taste. Empty fries. We have lemonade. And then if you want a whole meal, we have the RK meal. And then we have like a bunch of cartolinas to make it look like fast food themed.
I'm cutting out the food that we have in our store. We got the frappuccino, some waffles, and more waffles. It's just a design to the store, so let's keep on going.
So now I think it's time to price our menu. So the classic. We're gonna give it a price of 150 pesos. With the bacon eyes, 200 pesos. The shroom, 200 pesos. And our most expensive one, the meter, 250 pesos. Empty fries, 50 pesos. With the lemonade, 40 pesos. If you want it all, the RK meal, 230 pesos. But that is only if you are ordering the classic. If you wanted like a meal of bacon eyes or meter or shroom, price will go up. We're about to start selling. Let's go.
Jose Cafe. A bunch of ingredients for what I'm doing today. And my menu. Okay, now it's time to price it. The Choco Choco, 150 pesos. The Jose's Classic, 120 pesos. The Niana Banana. So this is like the bestseller. Bestseller! Wala pang ang tinda, bestseller again. 200 pesos. For the Jose's Classic Frap, pam! 150 pesos. Vanilla Frap, we price it. Boom! 180 pesos. And lastly, we have strawberry frappuccino. Boom! 200 pesos. And now, let's open the cafe.
Alright guys, so we have an electric grill over here. We have our cashier. And also we have our UED sign. I think this will fit good fast food setup. We have light bulbs over here. And I'm planning to like change this lights to like an RGB light so I can change the color. I want like a space vibe in this fast food area. We also have this thing over here for our drink. Now I guess guys, that's all of the things that I need. Let's open the must taste fast food of mine. With the setup, basically today will be like the soft opening with the family. They're gonna be the first one to taste our product. Let's open and call on the fam.
Jose Cafe is open. Here's the menu. Me, Niana Banana is the best seller.
Bago ba yung banana? Ayoko.
Yes, bago. Bago.
Okay, sige.
Niana Banana and Jose's Classic Frap. That would be 350.
Oh. For everything, okay?
First. Ay, Kuya Abi, nag-start tayo business. Wala tayo pang chokle. I'll get the Choco Choco. Vanilla Frap. Ay, 330.
I'll have the Niana Banana and Strawberry Frap.
Come on, little sis. What do you want? Choco Choco?
Alright, Natalia, we have Choco Choco and Vanilla Forever. I got your orders. Let's cook it. Kamusta?
Sarap?
Yun lang?
Yun lang.
Keep it up. Thank you.
Saan yung order mo? Wala ka.
Ito pa, wait lang, mahina kalaban, soft opening. And then the Jose Classic has black gulaman. Mmm! Jose's Classic! Thank you.
Wow. Oh yeah, no, sarap.
Now we're gonna make the vanilla frap. Atinin yung order niya.
Okay, now guys, let's welcome our customers.
Okay, welcome to
Must Taste. It means you must taste.
Taste, not saying? Finish. Ay, ako ano, RKJ, pero without mustard.
Wala bang BTS meal?
Wala.
Minya.
Baconized.
Mataya. Alright.
Me, ask me.
You.
I want RK meal but make it baconized.
Yeah, pwede ba yun?
Oh, pwede.
Okay, may bayad pa.
Oo.
Ay, may bayad to.
We have 4 orders. 3 orders of baconized, 1 classic. Walang umorder ng ano, meter. So guys, i-ano na natin kung magkano yung total ng in-order nila. Okay, there you go. 538 for the 3 RK meals. Taya is classic, so Natalia's is 150. Let's start the cooking. Alright guys, practice to para tomorrow. Guys, watch out for the part 2 of this, okay? I'm gonna cook for my own too. Can you guys guess what I'm gonna get? Of course, my name, RK Meal. Sa fast food, dapat nabilis. So, bilisan natin. The flash mo ako dyan.
Yes, the flash!
Hindi quicksilver. Just reheat the french fries a bit. Okay, Natalia just wants ketchup, so there she goes. We have this french fries holder. Okay, here's the bacon for the baconized.
I want bacon!
Where
do you
bacon from my RK meals?
One RK meal.
Traditional bacon.
Traditional bacon.
Thanks.
Second RK meal.
Where do you want like RK, thank you?
Kaso lahat na eh.
Alright,
Eddie,
ano?
Thank you,
Nana. Hindi
ako magbabay. Yan
na.
Kabay si...
Thank you po.
RK meal.
Can we eat? Very good. I like it. Hindi tinipid.
I love the
fries. Guys, lemonade pa lang, ulam na.
The fries are makuna.
Ayusin natin yan.
Ganda.
Okay, so that is the must taste RK meal. Hope you guys like it. Tomorrow will be the big day for me and Niana. Today is just like the taste testing.
Natalia, what's your comment? You haven't said anything.
Your fries lang.
Ala, you?
Good? Alright! He said it's good. It looks like what's in the photo. The only thing that I need to fix is the fries. Trap? Trap na ano? Must taste. Bukas, sa akin sila bibili lahat.
Sino nag-conceptualize ng must taste?
Oh.
Galing nga, what nila?
Oh, ano yun eh, must ang ginawa kong must taste.
Ah, may pagka-entrepreneur pala si Kuya.
Gagawin niya nga totoong buhay yun,
di ba? Ewan ko pa, inisip pa. Guys, I just tasted the lemonade now and it's actually good. What can you say about my lemonade?
Must taste lemonade tastes like every lemonade. No, but honestly, the food is good.
But tomorrow, make me taste yours, huh?
Sure.
Okay, guys. Tomorrow is a big day. We're about to sell our products outside. We're gonna try that out. So part 2 on the next vlog. It's either my channel or Niana, you know. But yeah, it's a good experience today.
Tomorrow's a big day.
Tomorrow's a big day. See you guys.
Ha? Yung kalaban ko, tingnan mo.
Siyempre, bakit?